Hi guys, in this video I will quickly show you five loan apps that actually are very good as far as Nigeria is concerned. Now there are no loan apps that does not have one requirement or the other, or does not have their own downside. However, there are some loan apps that are far better than the other, and in this video I'm going to expose you or tell you exactly the ones from experience that are very good and you don't have to go through a lot of stress, okay? Without wasting time, okay, let me also tell you that there are some things that will make any loan apps not to give you money, okay? If you are looking for how to get money for the first time, probably, yeah, there are some things that will make them not to give you money, or if they decide to give you, they are going to give you a very low amount of money, okay? So what are the requirements and what do you need to do? Firstly, if you are a student, they won't give you money. Let's come to think of it. You are a student and they know you don't have any source of income. So how are you going to pay back? From your parents? There is no guarantee that your parents are aware of it, and there is no guarantee that your parents are going to give you. And if your parents are going to give you, why didn't they give you in the first place and you are looking for a loan app? Oh, so if you are a student, they are probably not going to give you. And if you want to get it, if you have a business, like you are a student and you still have a business, it would be better you say you are a business person than to say you are a student. Secondly, if you are a civil servant, oh, I'm a teacher. I'm a policeman. Okay. Generally, a teacher, they might think, well, not this teacher, you know, they are the type of people that, you know, their spending is always monitored than the rest of them, and it might be somehow tough. Secondly, you are a policeman. So when there is an issue, where do they take the matter to? To the police station? Who is going to be there when you are a policeman already? So as a civil servant, they might not really give you, and even if they give you, they will give you very little amount of money. So there are some things you don't put. Now, if you want to get this loan this loan money fast, what you need to do is, probably if you have a business or you have something you are doing, whether you are a self-employed person or something like that, or you have something tangible you are doing that you know that that thing can fetch you money, okay? It's a source of income and you can actually put it there. That would be a better way to go about it. I'm a student, but I'm also running a business, okay? So you say you are a business person, you tell them the business you are doing, you are a self-employed person, they can see your account statement probably if they request for it, and then you are going to give you money, okay? So without wasting your time, let me just quickly go to the loan apps that you can use in Nigeria. Just five of them, very good ones that you can use in Nigeria. I will just tell you some little downside to them from personal experience and from what I got from my friends. So these are personal experiences and not just what I read online whatsoever, okay? So the first one I'll be talking about is the Quick Check, okay? Quick Check is actually a loan app that is very good. Their loan interest is good, and for example, let's say they give you 10,000 naira. Even if you are collecting for the first time, they can still give you 10,000 naira within 30 days. They give you up to 30 days. You know, there are some loan apps, just 7 days, they give you 7 days, and within that 7 days, they give you 5,000. In 7 days, you pay 8,000, okay? So that's 3,000 naira in just 7 days, okay? But this particular loan app can give you 10,000 naira being the first time. They give you 10,000 naira, you pay 13,000 naira back in 30 days. So I think that's far better, okay, when you compare them to every other loan apps, okay? Another one I will be talking about is the Kuda app and the Kuda loan. Kuda is actually a very big microfinance bank, and they are also a fintech app, okay? So they, how will I put it, they are very innovative and they have come up with a lot of ideas. If you see people that are into Bitcoin arbitrading or Binance arbitrading or anything that have to do with cryptocurrency arbitrage, they use Kuda a lot, because Kuda is going to offer you 25 transactions free. So you make 25 transactions to any bank for free. Your first 25 transactions of the month is free. So they also give out loan, but if you just start using it today, they don't give you a loan. You have to start making transactions on their platform. You must have make a lot of transactions, and they see that yes, the money coming into your account, the money going out of your account is actually something reasonable, and based on the amount coming in and going out, they can actually think, okay, this amount is good for you and you can get money, okay? So my friend was also using the app. Myself, I'm using it. My friend was also using it. He was able to get 25,000 naira for the first time, okay? So just making little transactions, you know, you get 10,000 naira in, and then you get 12,000 naira out, and all those type of transactions, and he was able to get 25,000 naira for the first time. So it's a very good loan app. And another thing is that, how much do they even charge? They charge Sometimes their charges is just daily 5 naira, 10 naira, you know, when you accumulate all those things together. But before you can get a CUDA loan app, you have to have made a lot of transactions with them and they must have trusted you. So that's just the downside to that. But apart from that, they offer very low, in fact, I said they have the lowest loan interest, and they can give you higher amount of money if you actually do a lot of transactions with them. Okay, if you are into crypto arbitrating, start using CUDA Bank now so that if you need loan or you need money fast, they can give to you. Another one I'll be talking about is this popular one you already know. It's the Branch app. And the Branch app might not give you a lot of money. Okay, that's the third one I'll be talking about. The fourth one I'll be talking about is Carbon. So Branch and Carbon, they are very good app and they are well known for being good. But the only thing is that when they start with you, they might just start with 1,500. You know, 1,500, for goodness sake, what would I want to use that one for? Anyways, you can start with that, but you know, immediately you pay back on time, they give you more, and their low interest is also very reasonable. Now, another one I'll be talking about is one I've already made a video about. My one of my friends actually borrowed money with it, and for the first time, he was giving 80,000 naira. The second, when he wanted to apply the next time, he actually helped his father to apply, and he got 60,000 naira for the first time. And there is a little secret to that, but just like I explained to you initially, what you just have to do is that you mention that you are a business person. You must be a business person, of course. You don't just lie to them that you are a business person. You must be a business person, and that's, or you're a self-employed person working and getting salary. You know, all this loan app, the reason why, you know, they are taking risk, and the reason for that is just you must have a source of income. You don't have a source of income and you want to borrow money. Where will you pay back? How are you going to pay back? And that is the reason why some of you will say, oh, they are doing charm, they are doing this and doing that. It's not real. To collect money is easy. To pay back is very, very difficult. Okay, so fair money is what I'm talking about. So fair money can give you 80,000, 60,000 for the first time if you are a business person. So it depends on what you actually put and the way you fill your form. Okay, so if you fill it very well, they are going to give you the money and you can enjoy it. The only downside to fair money is just that their interest rate is not the best, but it's not the worst. Okay, it's not the best, but it's not the worst. Okay, so fair money, another good loan app. So I've mentioned to you just 5 loan apps that you can actually use in Nigeria, and you can make you can be able to borrow a lot of money. So another thing is you can have 2-3 of these apps, and when you perform very well, of course, they are going to give you more money. Okay, so on this note, I'll be closing and saying to you, see you in my next video, and bye for now.